Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This vlog, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano i-blur yung video mo, no? Especially kung ikaw ay na-reuse content. So ito lang yung dapat gawin mo. Instead na i-delete mo yung video mo, i-blur mo na lang kasi sayang naman yung watch hour. Okay? So if you are interested guys, keep on watching. Let's go sis kid. Tara.
So open your browser, then search youtube.com. Then so go to your profile and click YouTube Studio. Okay, just wait. Then from here click content, then choose the video that you want to blur. Okay, from here click editor, then okay, dito na siya. Tapos ang gagawin nyo lang is add blur. I-add mo yung blur, yung plus sign. Click mo yung plus sign, tapos custom blur. Okay, pagkatapos click mo yung fix blur position. Okay, pwede mo nang i-adjust yung blur niya kung saang parte ng video ang i-blur-blur mo. Okay, just keep watching guys, kasi sa pag-blur-blur mayroon itong konting bug. Okay, so from here i-drag mo yung blue line, pero make sure na hindi mo i-blur lahat ng entire video. Okay? Kasi kapag i-blur mo yan guys, hindi yan masisave. Yan yung bug niya kapag i-blur mo lahat ng video mo. From start to bottom, pag i-blur mo yan lahat, hindi yan masisave. Kaya mag-iwan ka kahit 5 seconds. Okay? So, save. Save lang. Then, okay. Video is being processed. Please check back. Okay. Then, wait ka na lang guys. Mga 30 to 1 hour. Para ma-blur na yung video. So, ito ang dapat gawin kapag ikaw ay na-reuse content. Kaysa i-delete mo yung video, mas mainam na i-blur mo na lang para hindi masayang yung watch hour mo. Okay? So, hopefully, may nakuha kayong idea sa video na to, guys. So, keep in touch dahil marami pa akong i-upload ng mga tutorials na makakatulong sa YouTube channel nyo.